Rosenbauer has been using single joystick operation for over 10 years and has proven to be the most intuitive way to operate an aerial. The joystick is not only the most intuitive operation, but also allows the operator to keep their eyes on the tip of the aerial instead of looking down at the controls to ensure they are doing the right function. Being able to do multiple aerial functions at one time will allow for a faster setup at the fire scene.